Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today we have International Sunny episode 84, which is a series where I basically react to everything that is not K-pop, because that usually is my main focus on this channel, and but still, you know, stays in Asia. That's what I try to do on this series. Today we have the second reaction to Dolla, and this is their debut song, Make You Wanna. So that actually rhymed. And yeah, let's check it out. I have reacted to their newest song, which was Impikan, a few months ago now, and it was really good. There was also like other songs that they did and you guys like wanted me to check out. I think there was like a pre-debut thing, maybe like an English version or something like that. I remember something like that. But if there's anything from Dolla or any other artist you want me to react to, leave the comments in the comment section down below. Quick shout out to my Patreon lineup of July before we get started with the video. Special shout out goes out to Follow to Erdna, Alicia Ailis, Mir Serbens, Goofwolf, and Reese E. Roller. Thank you so much. And if you also want to stay up to date, you know, with more stuff I do on here, then make sure to subscribe to the channel on YouTube. And if you want to, you can also follow my socials. That includes Patreon with more content like live show or, you know, K-drama narrations and much more. Or also just Twitter, Instagram, and so on. You can find all of the links in the description or also on my website, cruelteamo.com. That's where it's for, right? Let's begin. And we also do have like my care profile from Dolla on the second screen, so I can look at the pictures if I really need to, but I think I can name them. You know, we do have Angel, Tabby, Sabronzo, and Xiaxia. I'm still not sure if Xiaxia probably is the wrong pronunciation. Xiaxia. I'm probably going to say Xiaxia. I think that sounds better, but I don't think that's still right, but I'm trying, you know. Let's begin. Oh, this is only with Malay subtitles, by the way. I guess I will leave them on. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh shit. Angel looks so good, man. I think that was Angel. I need a shot with all four. Sabronzo? Or Angel? I don't even know. I think that was actually Angel. So my guess is Sabronzo was no. Xiaxia was really tall, right? So I think it's Xiaxia on the right. I think it's Tabby with the red hair. And then I believe it's actually, I believe it's Sabronzo on the left and Angel actually in the right. So from left to right, I believe it is Sabronzo, Tabby, Angel, Xiaxia. But let's enjoy this, man. This sounds really good. Wow. Ooh. Okay. Yo, I really like this instrumental. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, I really like this. Hey, the body beers. They do like them, huh? So I think this Tabby, pretty sure it is. I think this was Xiaxia. Yeah, I believe so. This is Angel, right? Like, this is Sabronzo, this is Angel. Oh, dude, Angel is so pretty, it's crazy. Dolla Make You Wanna. Oh, that's what they're saying. Okay. Make You Wanna Dance, I believe that's. Oh, this, like, it's like Dolla, Dolla, Dolla. That's like the ad-lib here. Oh. Or the sample. Dolla, Dolla. Hey, holy shit. Angel, man. She's insanely pretty. It's crazy. Man, they're beautiful. Okay. Oh shit, this is badass. I'm getting a bit teary-eyed because this was really cool. This is just so confident and badass. Hey! Yo, this is cool! This ow! Oh, was it Siasia doing it? I think so. Dude, Siasia's killing it! Oh shit! Woo! Yo. Dude, I mean, she kinda crying. Holy moly. So much to take in. Wow, this is so... Oh, this is absolutely my favorite compared to Impikan. I had some, you know, things that I did not like about Impikan. It was still really good, but there was a few things I did not really like about it, but holy shit, this song. Oh my god, Make You Wanna is so good. This is my jam. What is going on, man? I literally just filmed two International Sundays. I filmed Now United's Wave Your Flag and now Dolla's Make You Wanna. And both of them were such big bangers. Like, what is going on? Why is this having so much dislikes? What? Oh my god. People in the comments thinking like it's like a Blackpink ripoff thing. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? How is this? It's not like Blackpink at all. Like, the only thing is like it's four members. Like, and Blackpink is not the only four, like the first and not the only and not the first at all K-pop group with four members. Not even the most popular one with four members. Maybe right now, but not of all time. What the hell? Okay, anyway, let's not talk about that. This song was amazing. Holy shit, this was so good. Oh my god. Yo, please request more Dolla if there's more songs on them. I want to check out more. Absolutely, right now, please. Please. Like, I will quickly check out what was on my list again. But please, man. Yo, I'm really hyped now for more music in the future from them. This was so cool. This was so good. What else is on my list? Dolla Watch Me Glow, which is like Impikan's English version. Yeah, that is on my list as well. I believe that's about it though. Oh no, there's Raya 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 as well, which I don't know. Like, I didn't have a note made for it, but yeah, that's also on my list. Those two. I'm not sure if there's more, but if those are the only two songs that they have left with music videos and so on, but anyway, request stuff, you know, the more requests, the better. I will get to it more early, so just drop them all in there. Just spam me with requests, man. Like, I don't care. Literally, I don't care. So, just do it, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Holy shit, that was so good. Oh my god, I can't get over how pretty they are, though. Like, especially, I do have a little bit of a trouble in this video with Angel and Sabronzo, seeing who is who sometimes. I think Sabronzo usually had the bangs, and Angel... didn't. I think. I don't know, man. It's a bit tough. You know? Once again, I think this is Angel here. But I don't know. You know? Let me know who this is, by the way. And also... I do believe this is Angel again on the left here. In the center. And then there was another shot where they had like... I don't know where that was, though. Was it this one? I don't think so. I don't remember which outfits I meant. Maybe, oh, it was this one, huh? Yeah, it was this one, but this is like a bad shot. Oh, so I think the... Oh. Oh yeah, I think it's Angel on the right here with the curly hair again, so like earlier. But please correct me if I'm wrong. So from my understanding from left to right, this is Sabronzo. This is Siasia, Sabronzo, Tabby, and then Angel. So let me know if that's right. And thanks so much for watching. Have a nice day and see you in the next video. Peace.